Thank you, Chief. And finally, the long-sought honor of receiving of the House assignment. In virtually every fire department in America, rumors swirl throughout a recruit program by the graduates' House assignments. The same, of course, is true in Forsyth County. The assignment of a new recruit is a badge of honor. They will work at many houses under many different commands throughout their career, but they will always remember their first with a special place in their heart. Our Division Chief of Operations, Barry Head, will join me as we advise the new programs for their House assignments. Chief Head. Recruit Art. You'll be reporting to Company 6 under the command of Lieutenant Greg Chapman in the 1st Battalion, A Shield.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Brown. You'll be reporting to Company 3 under the command of Lieutenant Amanda Gardner in the 2nd Battalion on A Shield.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Clark. You'll be reporting to Company 1 under the command of Lieutenant Mark Davis in the 1st Battalion on A Shield.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Clark, look at me.
Yes, sir.
That was my first assignment. Don't screw up. Recruit Goldberg. You'll be reporting to Company 15 under the command of Bobby Stiles in the 1st Battalion on C Shield.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Holtrevor. You'll be reporting to Company 1 under the command of Lieutenant Bill Logan in the 1st Battalion on C Shift.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Hughes. You'll be reporting to Company 4 under the command of Lieutenant Keith Purchin in the 1st Battalion on B Shift.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Kitchen. You'll be reporting to Company 5 under the command of Lieutenant Mike Philliman in the 2nd Battalion on B Shift.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Bump. You'll be reporting to Company 8 under the command of Lieutenant David Green in the 2nd Battalion on A Shift.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Fanning. You'll be reporting to Company 12 under the command of Lieutenant Michael Shuri in the 2nd Battalion on B Shift.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Senate. You will be reporting to Company 8 under the command of Lieutenant Jason Porter in the 2nd Battalion on B Shift.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Still. You will be reporting to Company 8 under the command of Lieutenant William Raines in the 2nd Battalion on C Shift.
Yes, sir.
Recruit Williams. You will be reporting to Company 1 under the command of Lieutenant Sam Adams in the 1st Battalion on B Shift.
Yes, sir.
At ease. In closing, as we are a department steeped in tradition, I have a tradition of my own and always end our program by reading one of the most famous quotes in the American Fire Service. One that will speak deeply to tonight's awardees, promotees, and probationary firefighters, and hopefully give our family members a small understanding as to why we do what we do and live the life of a firefighter. I quote, "I have no ambition in this world but one, and that is to be a firefighter. The position may, in the eyes of some, appear to be a lowly one. But we who know the work which a firefighter has to do believe that his is a noble calling. There is an adage that says, nothing can be destroyed except by fire. We strive to preserve from the destruction the wealth of the world, which is the product of the industry of men, and necessary for the comfort of both the rich and the poor. We are defenders from fires of the art, which has beautified the world, the product of the genius of men, and the means of refinement of mankind. But above all, our proudest endeavor is to save the lives of men, the work of God Himself. Under the impulse of such thoughts, the nobility of the occupation thrills us and stimulates us to deeds of daring, even at the supreme sacrifice. Such considerations may not strike the average mind, but they are sufficient to fill to our limit the ambition of life and make us serve the general purpose of human society. That was spoken by Chief Edward Crocker of FDNY in 1910, and still perfect today. I'd like to thank everyone for attending tonight's ceremonies. We will dismiss the class for the last time under the training division, but ask them to stand fast for a few minutes so the family and friends can come up to the stage to congratulate them and take pictures with our new Forsyth County Fire Department programs. Please stay with us for as long as you would like. Just outside of the room in the foyer is cake, cookies, and beverages for all to enjoy. Recruits, attention. Captain Wilson, class of yours.
Battalion 1, Battalion 2.
Who are you?
Turn it up, sir!